1941 and war covers the globe. Japan is in an expansionist mood.
I had the worst nightmare 10 days ago.
We had heard rumors that the Japanese didn't take prisoners, like, you know, so we didn't know what was going to happen.
Chaos, the fall of Singapore and everywhere, and no law and things.
And they were machine gunning the patients down the ward. They took people outside and covered them in petrol and set light to them.
Up on the railway, we just ate, worked, slept under the rain.
They had to compare the sick man to work hard.
That was when we started to feel the brutality of the Japanese.
I mean, when you consider the railway itself, from where we built it from Mampong onwards, was only about 415 kilometres long. We left 12,000 dead up there.
Pretty early stages of Hellfire Pass. I unconsciously turned to God.